Welcome back, Simi High. The Buffalo Wild Wings fundraiser for our wrestling team continues until March 15th. Be sure to stop by the Simi Town Center to show your support.
Let's hear it from sports.
Tuesday, February 18th, JV baseball, varsity baseball, JV lacrosse, and varsity lacrosse. Wednesday, February 19th, frosh baseball, girls JV lacrosse, and girls varsity lacrosse. Thursday, February 20th, JV baseball and varsity baseball, JV softball and varsity softball, and then boys JV lacrosse and boys varsity lacrosse.
Friday, February 21st, frosh baseball and girls varsity lacrosse.
Saturday, February 22nd, varsity baseball and JV baseball. Come support the girls varsity softball team at 4 o'clock at Rancho Santa Susana Park.
Seniors, make sure your online FAFSA application is turned in by March 1st. Please see Mrs. Gast for more information.
Let's hear from some of our pioneers.
Hey there, seniors. This is Ms. Marsh, reminding you that the end of the school year is approaching quickly, and with the end of the school year comes graduation. I know you're excited, and so am I. So with the approach of graduation, you have an opportunity that a lot of other schools don't have, and that's to do something called Honor Guard, where you can nominate a teacher that's impacted you the most throughout your entire career, not only at Simi Valley High School, but K through 12. So Honor Guard is now a tradition at every Simi Valley High School graduation. Each senior is given the opportunity to select one teacher from kindergarten through 12th grade as their most influential and inspiring teacher. This teacher, whether near or far, will receive a formal letter letting them know that you have chosen them to receive this honor. They will be invited to attend your graduation as a guest of honor. Honor Guard members get to wear a gold gown and be included in the graduation program. They are also given an honorary Simi Valley High School diploma, special seating, and recognition during the ceremony. So that you can catch up with your Honor Guard teacher, they will also be invited to attend the senior luau that takes place the Friday before graduation. This gives them the chance to see just how far you've come and catch up on things that have happened to you since you've had them as a teacher. You can select a teacher by filling out a form given to your fourth period teacher or pick up a form in room C8. Once completed, these forms can be returned to room C8. We will take care of notifying each teacher. Later in the year, we will ask you to write a formal letter to your Honor Guard teacher, letting them know why they are so special to you and how they've impacted your life. This letter will be given to each teacher as a gift on the day of graduation. Being a part of the Honor Guard is one of the greatest ways that you can recognize that special teacher who has helped shape you into the person you are today. I was chosen by a few students from previous classes, and it truly is one of the highlights of my career. Remember, each student can only select one teacher, so choose wisely. Forms are due in C8, that is C8. Nominate your teacher today, and congratulations, Simi Valley High School seniors. So think long and think hard and recognize someone who's made a difference in your life.
See you later.
Are you interested in event planning? Do you enjoy giving back to the community? Would you like to learn about sound, lighting, and video? Join Simi Valley High School leadership. Applications are due in ASB by March 6th.
Our spring play, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown premieres next Friday the 28th at 7 p.m. in D7. Tickets are on sale now in the ASB office. Ticket prices are $12 for center seating with ASB, $8 for side seating with ASB, and $12 without.
If you missed the premiere, the show continues on Saturday the 29th at 2 and 7 o'clock, and the following week on Friday, March 6th at 7, and Saturday, March 7th at 2 o'clock and 7 o'clock.
Be there. Support.
Joining Simi High Choir next year? Auditions will be held March 2nd through 4th from 3 to 5 p.m. in room M8.
Please prepare 1 minute of a song of your choice in any style to showcase your voice and your unique abilities. You may either sing along a karaoke track or a cappella.
You will also be asked to do a vocal range test, tonal memory exercises, and sing a major scale.
Sign up for a time slot using the Sign Up Genius link, simihighchoir.com.
Hey you, are you interested in joining Simi High's choir?
Our CTE pathways are a great way to access career technical classes while at Simi High. Here are a few examples of the pathways we offer.
Biotechnology students will take a series of classes to gain both knowledge of the genetic makeup of organisms,
as well as gaining both the skill and experience in manipulating DNA used in college and professional biotech labs.
This pathway applies to the following subjects:
epidemiology and botany specialists,
microbiology and biochemistry,
agricultural and food science, and biomedical engineering. Yeah.
Here are some career options:
laboratory manager and clinical trials researcher,
forensic DNA analyst and health and safety specialist,
laboratory assistant and laboratory technician,
quality control technician, instrumentation/calibration technician,
and geneticist and research scientist.
Okay. This pathway has the following courses:
biology biotech honors and chemistry biotech honors,
biotechnology/molecular biology honors,
science and ethics and biotech honors.
For more information, see Mr. Kelly or go to S1.
Do you think psychology is interesting? Do you want to study things like the brain, the nervous system, hypnosis, and other domains like development and learning, cognition, and even individual variations like anxiety disorders, OCD, PTSD, depression, and bipolar disorder? Well, if your answer is yes, then join psychology.
The Ivy Chain is a great opportunity to help guide graduates as they move through graduation. If interested, go to room K21 on February 25th at lunch for more information. That's all we have, so thanks for watching and keep writing the greatest story ever told.